Cal State Los Angeles held a dedication for a statue of tennis great Billie Jean King Wednesday. The university says it wants to recognize a Long Beach resident and former Cal State LA student for social justice, equal rights, and gender equality advocacy. It comes just days after the 80-year-old tennis star became the first female athlete to receive the Congressional Gold Medal.